Russian missiles damaged a historic Orthodox cathedral in the Ukrainian port city of Odesa. The Transfiguration Cathedral is Odesa's largest church building that was consecrated in 1809. Destroyed during the Soviet era in 1936 before being rebuilt when Ukraine became an independent nation, UNESCO condemned the attack, stating, UNESCO calls for a cessation of attacks against cultural property. Source of this news in the description. Subscribe our channel for latest news updates.